Good evening, friends. Today I am going to talk on very important topic. My topic today is the science of converting bad habits into effective habits in year 2019. I've already told in one of the previous video that our life, our quality of life will be decided by the habits which we have. So the key of transformation into a better life is to be able to change our poor and bad habits into more effective habits, good habits. But it is not going to be easy to change bad habits into good habits. As a lot of people are saying that they have not been able to do, they want to convert bad habits into good habits, but it is not possible, it is very difficult. But today I will give you the secret of converting bad habits into good habits. And I am choosing five bad habits. I am saying these are the five bad habits which I am going to change or convert into effective habits in year 2019. The first habit I am saying is that on an average, we are living in our comfort zones. We are living in our comfort zones. And we are lazy and getting up late in the morning, So this is the first problem, that I want to get up at 4:30 or 5 a.m. in the morning because that expands my day and I can do lot of more work if I get up early in the morning, exercise, meditation or anything, reading of good books. That is the best time, but I am not able to get up at 5 a.m. This is the first bad habit which we want to remove in year 2019. The second problem with the students, I am talking of students, is that they are not able to work hard. They don't want, not able to do their homework. They are not able to do their homework which is given in the schools. This is one of the biggest problem of the students, that every day they get homework in the school, they are not able to do it. So it becomes a habit. So it is a very bad habit for students. They will never be able to do very good in exams if they do not do their homework regularly. The third is my sedentary lifestyle. That I eat junk food, and I have junk thoughts, and I am not doing exercise, anything or physical activity. Therefore, my lifestyle is sedentary and I am almost like a sick person. So we are sick because of our poor lifestyle, and we must convert into positive lifestyle, The fourth problem which we face is addictions. You know that man is under addictions of smoking, addiction of drinking, alcohol, addiction drugs. So this problem of smoking, drinking, addiction, all this addiction, drugs, this is another problem which we are facing. The fifth problem is that waste of energy. That we are wasting our energy, waste of energy. We have energy, 100 units, supposing 100 calories, and out of that, we are not doing any useful work, and we are wasting more than 70% of energy. That is a problem with man, waste of energy. Where we are wasting? In electronic devices. You are spending most of your time in mobiles, in watching TV, movies, are spending time in eating houses. So this is a huge problem, waste of time. Now these are the five bad habits I want to convert into effective habits. I want to get up early in the morning. I want to do my homework every day, and I want to eat healthy food, and I want to quit smoking, quit drinking, and I want my useful energy for better things in life, for getting more marks in exams. So I want to study, I want to work hard. So how will I convert it? The problem is that supposing I want to get up at 5 a.m. in the morning, I put up an alarm. 5 a.m. bell rings. I get up. And after I get up, immediately my body wants to throw me back. I am habitual of getting late. My body again tells me, go sleep. And I lie in the bed and I again sleep. So I have not been able to get up at 5. Rather, I am sleeping. Now that is a point. Now that is a point where I have to apply force, I have to apply work, I have to apply energy. Here I am using the laws of science. I am saying laws of science are working. What is the law of science? I am talking of Newton's law of motion. Newton's laws of motion. Newton says that a body will continue to be in a state of rest or motion unless an external force is applied. That means I have to apply physical force, I have to apply physical work, I have to apply energy in order to take this piece of substance from A to point B. So I have a bad habit, I want to convert it into B, I have to apply physical work, physical force. So this is the problem here. Second, in chemistry and physics, we know about activation energy. Two substances cannot react unless they have activation energy. So if I put a piece of carbon and oxygen, this already there, they are not reacting unless I burn the carbon and I give activation energy to the carbon. It reacts with oxygen to form carbon dioxide, lot of heat is liberated. So here is another thing, activation energy. So we are aware of the laws of science, we will apply this, and I am saying yes, it is possible to convert bad habits into good habits by applying activation energy, by applying force, by applying work. Here I am making a graph, two axes, these are my habits, one axis is my habits and other axis is the work, effort, energy which I have to supply. Here are my bad habits. And I have to go to good habits. How will I do that? This good habit has a lower energy, is more stable. This is having higher energy, is less stable. This is what I want for my life. So I am saying here is my graph and here is what I need, activation energy. This energy is called activation energy. That means I have to apply work, I have to do physical force in order to this. This is a point which I am calling as an activated state where I get up at 5, alarm rings, I go back or I go to this side. So this is a point where I will go from A to B, from bad to good habit. Therefore, the secret which I am telling you is that we will have to do work. We will have to do physical work. We will have to supply activation energy in order to convert our bad habits into good habits. And if we are able to determine in our mind, yes, I want to get up at 5 and as soon as the alarm bell rings, I get up. And I force my body to get up at 5 a.m. in the morning. This negative habit is converted into positive habit. By this way, I will be able to convert all my negative habits into positive habit. The secret is activation energy. The secret is the work. The force which must be applied, the physical force. Therefore, I have given you a very important secret that you can become more effective and convert bad habits into good habits by applying activation energy principles. The laws of science works in science as well as in our everyday life, and I will continue to provide you more and more information to improve and transform your life into better persons, more skilled person, so that you can become more successful in life. I hope this is a good thing for year 2019 and we can adopt it. And I allow you that, okay, you try it. All the best. Okay, bye-bye. I'll see you in my next lecture, which will provide you more secrets of life. And I will continue to help you and make you better, better and better. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. If you like my channel, subscribe it. And also show it to your friends so that they can get benefit of the lessons which I'm giving on life. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.